So then I started to compliment Elaine on her sketches, and it turns out they're false.
George, I just like to doodle.
What? Drop it out.
Jerry, what are you doing?
What?
She had those nuts in her mouth. She just spit them out.
You ate these? You stuck the maize and then put them on the planks?
Well, I didn't know you were going to eat them.
Still.
I'm sorry you find me so repulsive.
No, I don't. I mean, you know, facilities.
Yeah.
Just.
Well, if you'll excuse me, I think I'll just go to the ladies' room. I'll join you.
Did you see that? I ate discarded food.
Well, I've done that.
Yeah, but with you, it's intentional.
Haven't you kissed her?
Yeah, but this is different. This is like, you know, semi-digested food stuff. You know, the next stop is the stomach, and you can take it from there.
Yeah, that's gonna make a big difference.
Hey, this is dating. You can't leave anything to chance.
Hey, you think Shelly's upset that I made such a big deal about the kid?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Well, Jerry, I guess we should get going.
Well, it was very nice meeting you, Shelly. And, Jerry, be careful. There's a lot of nuts out there.